This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
And now that the match has started, the ref better stand out of the way. This one's gonna get brutal.
It's party time.
But hey, these legendary B-Town fans are as raucous and ready as any crowd in the world.
Just making his presence felt there.
Hurricanrana!
John Cena striking out with the fist. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Luke Harper starting to stumble now, but we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Oh, he's on the move again.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Back between the ropes. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Okay.
Making it to the top of the ladder may be the easy part. Once you start working on bringing that thing down, you are completely vulnerable. I don't like the look of this, Cole. Bad things happen outside the ring. Wow, he's still down after that. And now, John Cena pushing forward. There's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. King, incoming! Ah, onto the floor!
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena. What's the next move for Luke Harper to turn things around quickly to remain in this thing? And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
You know, I can't seem to figure this guy out. He sure does like to spend a lot of time outside the ring for some reason.
You know, wins don't just happen here in the WWE, Cole.
He's going to need to be aggressive if he wants to take this match.
He was one step ahead on that one.
John Cena isn't liking this. John Cena is starting to take some deep breaths in there. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
I don't know about you guys, but I find it a little shocking that his finisher failed to put his opponent away on two different occasions.
You said it, John, and I'm a little surprised he spent so much time outside the ring thus far.
He's making a statement here with this.
Great counter.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
And we see it one more time.
Oh. Drops the knee with a vengeance.
Oh, man. He came down hard with that.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain.
You have to give these competitors a lot of credit. They realize the risk they're taking just by signing up for these type of contests. TLC matches can literally shorten their careers.
And Luke Harper gets out of that one. Nice move. Yep, there's the reversal by Luke Harper.
He's looking incredibly fatigued right now. You have to wonder how much longer he can go on like this.
And let's not forget that he's gone to the finisher twice with limited success. He played very well.
I can't believe this. It's obvious the intention is to try and re-injure John Cena's neck.
Well, you know, Cole, after you return from an injury, that once injured body part is always a target.
John Cena is in a bad way, guys. Tonight may not be his night, guys.
You can almost see the confidence starting to drain from his face.
And I gotta say, these guys are going at it tooth and nail. And at this point, there's no way to pick a clear winner.
And the offensive display by John Cena.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here? He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor. Going for it all here.
Well, we're on the move here.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Any action could not be contained inside that ring.
Oh, out of nowhere.
John Cena with a slick reversal.
Staying on the attack. He's showing no signs of letting up.
He's really zeroing in on the chest now.
Yeah, he's going to have a pirate's dream soon, a sunken chest.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Back in the ring now.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. Oh, this isn't over yet. Look at him go.
And John Cena is rolling. When this guy's on, look out.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Attack. I'm telling you, if you didn't suffer from internal injuries before, you are now. I can guarantee it.
Setting that ladder up now. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Good Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off.
Good grief, tremendous impact for that ladder. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Harper, look out. He's got his hands on it.
This is it. This is gonna be it.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? As we've seen over the years, combining tables, ladders, and chairs into one match is a recipe for disaster. This guy's dangerous in and out of the ring, and it looks like he wants to prove just that.
Yeah, he's gonna prove it out on the floor now.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring!
We've got a climber.
Hitting up.
The city of Boston has played host to some of sports entertainment's greatest moments, including the night Stone Cold Steve Austin captured the WWE Championship from Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania 14. Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding. Still got work to do.
If he could just pull it down now.
He's almost got it down. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
The ascent begins. Here comes Harper, and now the ladder has become a battleground.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
John Cena, he's taking it to him on the ladder.
One wrong move, and this match is over. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
John Cena has been busted open. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Getting back into the ring now. Oh, to the outside he goes, where anything can happen, and usually does.
Yeah, and usually happens to our announce table. You better move your crown, King. He is just seconds from victory.
Oh, this is scary. I can tell you from experience, it feels like you're 10 miles in the air now.
And that was a huge counter.
Oh, look,
they're in a dangerous spot, high above the ring, guys. If he could just pull it down now. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
You have to give these competitors a lot of credit. They realize the risk they're taking just by signing up for these type of contests. TLC matches can literally shorten their careers.
Cena reverses it. Oh, he really telegraphed that one, Cole.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win.
Hey, what a move!
down, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. When this guy's on, look out.
He saw that one coming.
Luke Crawford gets out of that one. Nice move. What was your first clue?
Wow, he's still down after that.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down. Look out, he's got his hands on it.
Any second, that thing's coming down.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowding around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone, King. How many cliches can you and I use?
He dropped him like a bad habit. Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Ooh, John Cena may have it.
Wow, what a shot. Talk about battering someone. If there are many more of those, don't worry about the outcome of the match. Worry if we get a stretcher out here.
If he could just pull it down now.
It's not going to take long to bring it down now.
John Cena wins.
Here's your winner, John Cena!
Huge victory here in one-on-one action.
Man, when you